What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today we are doing Inqual Isle Hell. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Me? Well, I've been at this for 2 hours straight now. I will get it. Okay, come on, let's go. I'm starting to get tired. Okay, I'm gonna jump on two. Okay, let's go. He's gonna be the airplane one, or the one with the winkly eyes. Okay. Let's go. Come on, I have to focus. Okay, I'm gonna aim for one. No, I'm gonna jump on one. Again, I'm gonna jump on one. After the three is one. Shit. Yerra, no. What the shit is this? Yeah. No, stop chasing me, piece of cock. Oh my goodness. This is so stupid, man. What kind of boss is this? I was on 5 and now...
to aim for a 2 now. I have to jump on 2. I have to. So 2 is off the 1. When I see the 1, I jump. 2. Oh, shit. Thank goodness. Not nigh. Yes, that man. Thank goodness. That was pure flippin' cock. I never want to do that again. Never. No. Yeah. That took me 2 hours. Oh. Holy shit. That is what you call an Afrikaans net plain cock. Yo. Understand, I shot him. Okay, it's time to get very serious here. That one took longer. Of course he's gonna time it as I jump to do something else. Yes, that man, ow! Okay, good. Now I can change my weapon. Sugar. Coffee. Let's try the coffee because yeah, you can get your abilities quite fast. Thank you. thank goodness. Oh my word. Oh, that felt so near, but I don't even want to speak about it. I don't give a shit. It's done. Whoa. Okay guys, and that's it for the bosses on expert. Next I'll be doing the other hidden trophy, which is to complete all the run and gun levels without killing an enemy. So that trophy's name is the pacifist, so that is the next one we'll be going for. And yeah guys, thank you so much for watching me play this game and enjoying every second. I'm joking, this was a terrible experience, but it was fun at the same time, so thank you so much. And I shall see you in the next one. Bye bye.